of all the forces that I exerted on us over our lifetime, love, love has been the most powerful of all. As our population increases, our planet becomes smaller and smaller. It's therefore very important that we all learn how to love and accept each other.
At least, learn how to tolerate one another.
There are as many ways to live life as there are people on this planet.
The perfect human being is all human beings put together. It is a collective. It is a we. It is all of us.
Together, we make perfection.
What anybody tells you, words and ideas can change the world.